everyone, welcome back to Chuck Thumb Fishing YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be throwing out this minnow trap right over there. See if we can catch some minnows, catch some crappie. Yeah, tomorrow. So, I got some bread in here, but usually if you're going to have a minnow trap, you would put bread, dog food, peanut butter, cat food. It don't really matter what you put in there, but bread's kind of what we had, so I'm going to stick this bread through here. But you can stick it through here, or you can just stick it through the top of the trap. But I'm gonna stick it through here. Just like that. Now I'm gonna throw it up there right by the weeds. So come over here. Throw these out. That's a spot. Now we're gonna let that sit till tomorrow until we come back here and see if we can get some minnows to catch us some crappie. So yeah. As you see here, if you can see it, bread is in, floating in the trap, so they're going to go there, we're going to try to eat it, and then they're going to discover, hey, well, how in the world we get out of this place. So, that's pretty much it.
Keep out of it.
Huh?
Keep out of
it. No. That's the other one.
That's a good bass. And a lot of minnow too.
Alright, jump this one. There, I know because he's right here. He's doing the work. Well, he wasn't right here, didn't he? It's a bass. No, it's a crappie.
That's a nice one.
Yeah. That is a chub crappie.
That's what we're going after right here.
It's not really crappy.
Good job, bud. Hey, Brian, may I have your ears in?
That's a roach. That's a little bass. Or crappie. That's crappie.
That's a good one. Don't help him, Ryan. Help him, Ryan.
Easy, easy, easy. Don't pull him out. Don't pull him up.
Yeah, heck yeah.
Yeah, baby. What are you talking about?
Get him a little closer so we can see.
Take a lap. Beautiful. Get that hook out of him. That sucker. Yeah.
Hey guys, for today's sick tip, I'll tell you what rig we're using. We're using a 6-aught golden hook with two, maybe 1/16-aught split shot, two of them. And you can use a traditional bobber or a slip bobber. And the rod that you would want to use is medium light to maybe medium at most, or ultra light. And then you want to use maybe 4 to 10 pound mono or braid or whatever your choice is. And we use small minnows that you can get from your local tackle shop. Thanks for watching this tech tip.
No!
That was crappy too.
That was a crappy.
It was a big one. I got 8.
Man. So, here's a question y'all probably been asking. Where do you hook them? Well, right under here, through the bottom lip and the top lip at the same time. So that's pretty much, if you take a good look there, that's how you hook them. Now, most of the time when you're fishing with minnows, you gotta make sure he's lively. So right now, my buddy right here, he's dead. So just put him in there, and while Daddy and Ryan get me one more, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Now I got me one more. I'll hook him like I showed you earlier, right through both of the little good old lips. And he's flopping, so he's good and lively.
Let's cast out some trout there and catch us a fish.
Now if you look at my bait, you see him moving. You see the bobber just ever so slightly moving? That's him. You see it go under. That's a crappie.
Baitcaster's in the way.
That's a pretty one.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he didn't swallow this one. Screaming.
Look at Ray.
Oh yeah, that was a good one, Braden. That burden.
Double.
Right there.
Got him. old paper ropes. Right.
Dad, do you have one? Or are you hunting mine?
Catfish.
Fishing, and the reason why you don't grab a catfish by its gills is because they have horns right there that are sharp, and they have like serrations on them, and they cut you up, and it hurts really bad.
Cool deal. All right, you gonna put them back?
Yeah.
Good job, bud.
Good job, bud. This is catch and release only. Is that a brim?
It's a Cara crappie. Got him?
Yep. Come on.
Good job, bud.
That's a little one. Compared to the ones we've been catching.
Yeah.
Folks. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video, and we caught a lot of fish today. Hope you really liked the video. Like and subscribe. And what do you think? Do you think those are going to be suitable for dinner?
Yep.
Comment down below if you think so.